governing India, 7 years of those 10 years had one finance minister, Sri P. Chidambaram. 7 out of 10 years, Sri P. Chidambaram has been the finance minister of India during UPA 1 and UPA 2. Criticizing Shining India about NDA rule, which ended in 2004, we were told there was a dream team of economists, Dr. Manmohan Singh, Montek Singh Aluwalia ji, and Sri P. Chidambaram, which will bring in a beautiful, inclusive India. And under Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji's leadership, growth which reached up to 8.4% today has reached growth well before 4%. And Sri P. Chidambaram, who has remained the finance minister for 7 out of these 10 years, has the distinction of having brought that shining India to gloom India. Growth rate has come down from 8.4 to well below 4%. And we all have repeatedly said, now there is high degree of joblessness, and from that economy where LPG was freely available, any number of cylinders were available, jobs were available. Today you have an India where gloom has set in, investors are running away, farmers are committing suicide, inflation is literally ruining every household, cylinders are restricted for cooking, jobs are not at all available, small farmers and traders are in trouble. Every sector, inclusive of consumer, which all of us are suffering. Now, what is the latest news from the Congress table? That minister who served as the finance minister for 7 out of 10 years is not even contesting. He is running away from contest. He is not willing to face the public, the voting public of India, to give answers as to what his achievements were. Why is this gloom in this country? This is a symbolic, very symbolic and very important development, which actually reflects the state of affairs and the mindset today of the Congress party. They are running away from contest. It's symbolic that the finance minister, who remained finance minister for the major part of the term of the 10 years, is not even available for answer. He is running away from contest. And that is the situation in Congress. They have no will to fight. They've actually conceded defeat. And this is really symbolic, a step which reflects the mindset of the Congress party today. Not just these 7 years, before the NDA came to power, 96 to 98, when Sri P. Chidambaram was the finance minister then also, growth rate had come down well before 4%. And under Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji's leadership, the NDA had to literally think and do a lot of out-of-the-box thinking and execution of projects in such a way that that growth was lifted again till 2004 to reach 8% level. So that distinction between 96 to 98 and this distinction of 7 years' performance of the economy speaks for the dream team of economists who promised a wonderful, inclusive India. Now they have left everybody in India out of the economy and let the economy down to doldrums. Therefore, today, economy and development, which is the main issue on which Sri Narendra Modi is asking several questions, proving that in his state, just as in Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh, BJP ruled states, we are attending to every question of economy, the Congress party is unable to answer questions. This is a symbolic and very important step where the finance minister is allowed to run away without answering questions. He is not even contesting. We like to draw your attention to this. I am trying in Hindi. Belagam महंगाई के कारण और उसके वजह से आम जनता के पेट में लात मारने वाले फिनेंस मिनिस्टर आज चुनाव क्षेत्र से भाग रहे हैं। ये आपको कांग्रेस पार्टी के मानसिकता आज का दर्शाते हैं कि वो चुनाव लड़ने में पूरे तैयार नहीं है और लड़ने का क्षमता खो चुके हैं। इसीलिए एक सपना दिखाने वाले, अच्छा सा सुनहरा सपना दिखाने वाले कांग्रेस के इकोनॉमिस्ट के टीम उनके हार को मान रहे हैं कि इकोनॉमिस्ट टीम ने इस इकोनॉमी को इतना बुरी हालत करवाया और उसके बाद जनता के सामने आकर जवाब देने से उनका मन साहस कर नहीं पा रहे हैं, इसीलिए वो भाग रहे हैं। थैंक यू। वन अदर पॉइंट आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट एज रिगार्ड्स पी चिदंबरम जी नॉट वांटिंग टू कंटेस्ट। ओनली यस्टरडे इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ बीजेपी नेशनल प्रेसिडेंट श्री राजनाथ जी इन तमिलनाडु वी हैव formed a grand alliance, which is a very strong alliance, which actually has frightened a lot of congressmen in Tamil Nadu. As a result, in anticipation of this, top leaders of Congress are running away from contest in Tamil Nadu too. Thank you. Yes, at 11:45, something which you'll recall, yesterday I had made a comment of the threat which is being perceived based on IB information. We are now going to meet the Home Minister at 11:45. I think that has been already denied. And as regards Shiv Sena, our valued old alliance partner, you will have them speak on it rather than me responding. Thank you.